legend, bull and female, on behalf of sponsor Bow Valley Genetics, Advancing Reproductive Solutions.
And over in ring number two, our class 10 Black Angus bulls are in the ring. And judges, your class is complete. There are no changes.
That hair needs to come down. Friday nights need to do what Friday nights need to do. That's the truth. Yeah, birds need bees and ice needs whiskey. Boys like me need girls like you to kiss me. Fishing in the dark needs nitty gritty under that pale moon. Sweet tea needs that sugar stirring. Small town nights need both ends burning. Shades need drawing. Hearts need falling. Boots need knocking. Knocking boots. Knocking boots. Me and you. Oh.
Of course, we're proud of the association Northlands or Farm Fair has with DLMS, broadcasting our shows around the world. I think that Mark and Joanne and the principals of DLMS would be able to tell you that at any given time there are hundreds of folks that are paying attention to the action here in Hall B of Edmonton's Expo Center. Right now focusing on Legends of the Fall, but over the course of the week and once we get into Supreme Saturday, there will be over 1,000 folks, in fact maybe even multiple thousands, that will be watching our Farm Fair activity. Many thanks to DLMS, a longtime partner of Farm Fair International 2019. And of course, providing our professional photography services is Show Champions. If you go back to the earliest days of Farm Fair, I believe that Browarney Photographics was actually the official photographer back then. Well, all these decades later, Show Champions and the Browarney family and the crew at Show Champions are still our official photographers, providing the best of photography. If any of our exhibitors want to speak with the friendly folks from Show Champions to take pictures of animals here or set up for on-farm visits, I know that that crew will be happy to assist you and provide you that service. Again, Farm Fair is proud of its longtime association with Show Champions. And our Simmental female breed legend is... It's a good thing she got out of downtown for the day. Entry 1646, CML Iveta 903G, our Charley champion legend of the fall from McLeod Livestock. Rod and April Colby and Megan McLeod with CML Iveta 903G is our Charley legend of the fall. Congratulations, entry 1646, advancing to our legend of the fall championship on behalf of the Charley breed. And many thanks to our exhibitors of the rest of this outstanding class, Johnson Charley, Sugarloaf Charley, and Triple M Farms. Congratulations to McLeod Charley with our breed legend, CML Iveta 903G. Next up in ring number one, the Red Angus class.
Need
And in ring number one, our female Legends of the Fall, the Red Angus Breed Show. Please scratch entry number 1657. Please scratch entry number 1657.
Over in ring number two on the Legends of the Fall bull side, we've done our introduction of all of our judges, but just for those of you that are joining us here in our second last class of the day in the Legends show, we were excited to showcase three amazing young men, Aaron Birch from Twin View Livestock of Park Beg, Saskatchewan. We have Justin Joner from Maidstone, Saskatchewan and Joner Stock Farm. And of course, from Battleford, Saskatchewan, Trevor Kuntz with Kuntz Simmental Farm. So thank you to those three outstanding young gentlemen that are our panel here in the Legends of the Fall Bull Show. And just a reminder to all of our exhibitors, our next class is going to be our championship class. So if you are the champion from AOB, Speckle Park, Charlet, and most recently identified Simmental, you ought to be in the marshalling area.
And Tracy, also in the marshalling area should be our exhibitors of our shorthorn females. We have Diamond Nine Cattle Company, Creekside Shorthorns, Dungannon Stock Farm, Golden View Shorthorns. Could make your way to the hitching ring, please, for ring number one. Our marshal extraordinaire, Shelly-Ann Dodson, is really looking to see you there. All shorthorn exhibits, please, for Legends of the Fall, ring one to the marshalling area.
And we are ready for our results over in ring two. This is the last of our qualifying champions representing the Black Angus breed. Ladies and gentlemen, help me congratulate entry 1640 from Miller Wilson Angus and Little Willow Creek Ranch with DMM Maximus 18G. He is your champion Angus Bull, Black Angus Bull. Also competing in this class are entries from Renegade Farms, Boss Lake Genetics, Avalon Angus, Greenwood, and Peterson Livestock. Congratulations again to our Wilson family with our champion Angus Bull and their second owner, Little Willow Creek Ranch, DMM Maximus 18G. Our next class over in ring number two, this is going to be our championship class, Rob, and I believe that you should be getting close to results in your Red Angus division.
Yes, we are, Tracy. We are just moments away from announcing that who our Legend of the Fall for Red Angus will be. And we'll do that, and then we'll look forward to you reintroducing us to all your breed legends in the Legend of the Fall Bull Show. Alrighty, and in our Red Angus show, we had a tie, so we go with the total number of higher scores. And there were a couple of first place choices for entry number 1659. Congratulations to outstanding junior Maria Taschuk of Aram Farms. Maria Taschuk of Two Hills, Alberta with Red Aram Candy 20G. That is our Red Angus Legend of the Fall. Congratulations, Maria. Next up will be our Shorthorn Female, but Tracy, I'll bet you're willing and happy to take us into our 2019 Legends of the Fall Farm Fair Champion Bull Class.
Well, I certainly am, Robin. Representing our AOB division is a limousine entry from Payne's Livestock, entry 1654, with RPY, Payne's Redman 1G. Our champion, Speckle Park, from MX Ranch, with MX Gambler, entry 1692. Our champion, Charlay, from Triple M Farms, with entry 1650, MMM Bismarck 950G. Our champion, Simmental, exhibited by Black Gold Simmentals with entry 1687. That's Black Gold Captain Scream. And our most recently declared champion from the Black Angus Division, entry 1640 from Miller Wilson Angus and Little Willow Creek Ranch with DMM Maximus 18G. To our judges, Aaron Birch, Justin Joner, and Trevor Kuntz, there is your champions from each of our five breeds. As they deliberate on that, folks, we have a really exciting announcement to make. Of course, as we look in our show programs, you'll see on the very front page that Legends of the Fall is in memory of Carol Egner. The Carol Egner Memorial Scholarship was designed to acknowledge a junior show person with an interest in a niche breed. Like Carol, the recipient of this scholarship can be found to be heavily involved with the beef industry above and beyond the junior level. This individual is always willing to help no matter how tedious the task, and are mentors to those who may be less experienced in the industry. They are a role model to many and reflect the same level of passion that Carol Egner had for the agriculture industry. Folks, if you would take a few minutes to remember, there was very rarely a time that a Legends of the Fall show took place that Carol wasn't up here on the announcer stand, being a clerk, handing out ribbons, or just being the amazing volunteer that she always was. Of course, with her family, they continue that memory. Please welcome Carol's family to the ring. I believe that they are here to do this special presentation. Her family, Lainey Barnett, Russ Egner, and Sarah Egner, they will present the 2019 Carol Egner Memorial Scholarship.
And in our final breed class over in ring number one, please scratch entry number 1665. From our Shorthorn class, please scratch entry 1665. And we would like to ask all of our breed legends to come back to ring one hitching ring, please. The Speckle Park, Simmental AOB, which is the Hereford, Black Angus, Charlay, and Red Angus legends for our championship.